Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to a new video. In this video, I'm going to show you a really fast modification you can do to any H9 bulb so it can fit in an H11 socket. H9 bulbs are brighter and wider than H11s, so when you put an H9 bulb in, you get 10 more watts of power and it makes a huge difference. Let's show you how to do it. Okay, so just a standard Philips H9 bulb, super bright. Just remember, whenever you're working on any type of light bulb for a vehicle, you want to wear some sort of glove to keep the oil off the bulb. If your hand oil gets on this bulb, it's going to blow it out. Now this modification is so that you can go out and buy, a $4 light bulb and get more light than a Silver Star Ultra for 45 bucks. So anyway, you look at the H9 bulb here, and the only thing that's different is this little tab up top. So if you have the bulb vertical, this little tab right here in the middle, you need to remove it. So the bottom tab is like the H11, but that top tab keeps it from going in. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna remove that top tab pretty easily, okay? Let's go ahead and get started. See how it's gone? That's all you need to do. So after taking the Dremel and just kind of grinding off most of it, I was able to just take this X-Acto knife and slide off the rest of it. So, pretty simple. Okay, so just as a conclusion here, all you need is an X-Acto knife and a Dremel or a Dremel-like tool with a grinding disc. And you just want to make sure that the grinding disc will fit between each side. You can see that I did kind of touch the edges here, but I don't think that'll be an issue. But yeah, as long as that tab on the top is missing, these H9s will go into the H11 socket and provide more light output. So anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Just wanted to put a quick video together on how to do this. I'm going to have links in the description for these bulbs just so you don't have any question on what they are. They are, once again, just the super cheap H9s. No reason to go spending a ton of money on some Silver Star Ultras or, any other high brand bulb. These put out a ton of light and they're super cheap. Anyway, thanks guys. Have a great day.